So this morning we're going to have some singing, and in keeping with the theme of Pentecost Sunday, those flames of fire, tongues of fire, Olivia and Kathy and Steve are going to sing "It Only Takes a Spark." We've got the words up on the screen. If you want to sing it out loud at home, please do.
It only takes a spark to get a fire going, and soon all those around can warm up in its glory. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, you spread God's love to everyone. You want to pass it on. What a wondrous time is spring, when all the trees are budding, the birds begin to sing, the flowers start their blooming. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, you want to sing. It's fresh like spring. You want to pass it on. I wish for you, my friend, this happiness that I found. On God you can depend. It matters not where you're bound. I'll shout it from the mountain top. I want my world to know the Lord of love has come to me. I want to pass it on.
That was